Okay, so I'm taking my acorns that I collected up in the San Bernardino Mountains. I have some right here. And I'm using a nutcracker to crack them open. And I'm scraping it out with a fork and my fingers. And this is what I have so far. Hopefully I'll get a bit more. Some of them are a little rancid, but that's to be expected. They get oakworms in them, and also some of them just go off. But the Native Americans collected tons of acorns, and they would make like flatbreads and little stews out of it. So I'm going to do something with these acorns. It'll be fun. Thanks for watching. Here are some of the hulled acorns, and I'm going to hull some more and soak these ones overnight and probably a few other times, because you have to soak them a lot to get the tannin out, which is what makes the acorns bitter. Okay, so I've hulled many, many more acorns, and these are the insides of them, and I have a few more to go, well, a lot more to go actually, and I'm going to continue going. Okay, so I finally finished hulling the second batch of acorns, and they'll need to soak in water to get rid of the tannins, and then I'll have to rinse them. This first batch has been soaking in water for almost 24 hours now, and I'm going to rinse it out. These are the tannins, which is what's making the water so reddish brown from the acorn. I'm using the coffee filter to run water through the acorns to try and get out more of the tannins. Okay, so the acorns that I rinsed last night have been soaking in new water for another 24 hours, and it's still pretty red, so I'm going to have to rinse them through water. The second batch is not as red, but it has been soaking for 24 hours, and I'm going to have to do a first rinsing of this one because they've only been soaking in water, and also, you know, just see how they're progressing.